Well, an expert says the Missouri man convicted of killing three people at Jewish sites in Kansas will live only a few more years. 74-year-old Frazier Glenn Miller, who was representing himself, called Dr. James Lineback to the stand. The pulmonologist says Miller suffers from emphysema and likely will only live another 5 to 6 years. Miller founded a Ku Klux Klan chapter here in the Tar Heel State. He is facing death or life in prison. Jurors will hear closing arguments Tuesday.